want any part of tonight to be like a somber occasion at all, talking about our, you know, our fallen. I'll mention something about that in a second, but as we are in honor of my mother, who loves Amazing Grace, and all of us police officers and all of the family that you know that Amazing Grace, what it means to us. And when I'm being laid to rest, that, you know, as a police officer, you know, unfortunately, obviously, I didn't have to pay that sacrifice, the ultimate honor. So I wanted my dear friends here to play it tonight, but we didn't want it to be somber. So there's a Cajun version. You guys, you'll know when you start clapping. But for my mom, and to keep this uplifting, and for all those, you know, that have given that sacrifice, here's an uplifting version of Amazing Grace. It's, they call it Cajun Grace. And I heard it in D.C. when they were first practicing for the first time last year. And we'll talk about, I'll talk about a little bit about how this all happened. But I said, when they come play at my party, they're going to play Cajun Grace. So here it is, Cajun Grace.
Person to, you know, forge this relationship before, you know, out of state cops, and I and looked at Uber today. It's 1,810 miles away to back to New Hampshire. But you know, it's an honor and privilege to be here tonight. We're all very special people. We wanted to present to you one of our drumheads. We all autographed and textbook read senior corporal Solis. Congratulations on your retirement from your friends at the New Hampshire Police Association, Wipes and Drums. So,